I ended up writing a romantic comedy, and I put the food messages in the subplot. So that is called Surprise Me. That is the novel, and that's what I made the movie off of.
So how did you get to making a movie out of the book that you wrote? You wrote the film, you directed the film, you produced the film. It's not like you're a girl out of Hollywood. How did you do that?
He said, you can write a screenplay. Just, you know, download. There's an application to download. It sets up the tabs. And so I thought, oh, I'll try that. This was a seminar, and it was called How to Pitch Your Movie. Wow. I ended up going up there and pitching for the 5 minutes, and it was like that hot, sweaty, oh, my God, I just made such an ass of myself. I was just so embarrassed, and I ended up winning first place.